Guys, I just picked up a new toy. Next Level Racing, HF8, haptic feedback for next level immersion. Let's go in. Now that we have all the drivers installed, let's see what this thing is capable of. All right, here we go. In my lower area. Even the downshifts. If you do decide to grab one of these things, make sure you download SimHub to activate the seat with R Factor 2.